Hello guys, I am very sorry to give you wrong information about MIUI 8. I said that the MIUI 8 is not available for the all users to download. So I am very sorry for that because Xiaomi totally confused me. So the good news is that today Xiaomi rolled out MIUI 8 global beta for all Xiaomi devices, including Redmi Note 3, Qualcomm. So that's a very good news. Please sorry guys once more for the wrong information. So please follow my steps. So today I'm going to show you how to download and install MIUI 8 on mainly Redmi Note 3 and all Xiaomi devices. Please follow my steps. I will post in the link in the description. So here guys, the link I will provide in the description. So first scroll down and you will see that all of the devices, that is Redmi Note Prime, Redmi Note 3G, Redmi Note 4G, Redmi Note 2, Mi Max, Mi 4i and Redmi Note 3. So those who have Redmi Note 3, they can download from here. Here one thing guys, please do not download the fastboot because the step is very complicated, and if you download the fastboot, remember your Redmi Note 3 should have unlock bootloader, because without that the fastboot will not work. So instead of that, download the disk recovery. Okay. So I am already downloaded, so I will not gonna download. Now go to downloads. Here is the file. You have to copy this file into a Redmi Note 3. So please connect your phone to your PC or laptop using USB cable. Here is your Redmi Note 3 and paste the downloaded file to internal storage. Click paste. It will take some time. So please wait. So I will continue. Copying. So please, I am skip the video. So yeah, it is copied into the phone. Now here the phone, here to do is go to the first connect your Wi-Fi, then go to tools, then updater. After you click updater, it is checking. You have see it is no update found. So click on these three dots, then choose update package. Then select the MIUI 8 ROM that is here and click OK. It will take some time for getting info. Please wait. One thing is that guys, you please backup all your data because it will erase all of your data to update MIUI 8. So backup everything on your that which is content in your phone, it will totally removed. See, here come erase data. You have to go into convert. You are going to convert MIUI version 2 as to 6.0 is older than current. So once again guys, yeah. So you are going to convert MIUI 8 version which is older than the current version. Your personal data will be erased. Make sure you have to backup everything you want to keep before you start the process. So guys, please backup everything that is in the phone, otherwise you will lose your data. So click erase and update. Erase and update. So guys, it will take approximately 15 to 20 minutes. So I will be showing you where once the MIUI 8 is installed. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please thumbs up and comment. Please feel to comment. I will be posted the MIUI 8 update today. So please watch this. Watch that video. Thank you.